In Romans 8, verse 6, it says, "To set the mind on the Spirit is life and peace." The most powerful restorative treatment that you can give to yourself is to know that you have been created by God and infused with the very Spirit of God. God's Spirit is eternal life, and the Spirit of God enlivens you, and the Spirit of God continually restores you. Your responsibility is in being an active participant in helpful living and being helpful to yourself by knowing that God is your Creator, giving yourself the care and understanding that you would any other creation of the Creator of all that there is or ever will be. In your prayers, give thanks for the health that you enjoy in mind and body that is ever increasing. Thank you, God, for a heart that is created to beat in perfect rhythm, for lungs designed to breathe in the breath of life, and for a body fashioned to function in perfect order. Thank you, God, for creating me and sustaining me with health and life and energy.